also they are cognizant chimeric stem cells, to transplant them inside the brain because they produce a lot of factors that enhance tissue regeneration. And actually, also we use these cells that were genetically modified to produce other factors that enhance the regeneration of brain cells and were transplanted locally.